I'm not in the mood to do any killing for the supposed elite today. You're gonna have to get your own hands dirty, Stubbs.
Oh, spare me the lectures. This is important, Jonathan. Important enough for me to come down from my ivory tower and rub elbows with you blue-collar types on the wrong side of the West River. Meet me at your clubhouse. I drink single malt.
Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code, but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked. You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen, your friend, Ray, don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently, he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding. They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years, and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs. But he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out. If you get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs. Why are you doing this?
I told you, I was good for a favor.
You're getting out of here? Oh, haven't you enjoyed your time in the state's care?
What a fucking pleasure!
Terry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. He's been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting. The final run, boys. I appreciate this, man. It ain't gonna be easy.
Hey, Johnny!
Lost for life!
Ta-da! We ain't paying for this stuff, Terry. It's being used for the club.
If they had to give one of them up, brothers, which would it be? Bikes or women?
I want to say women, but I know I'm weak for them.
I couldn't give up my bike, man. The outlaw lifestyle, this shit.
I'm gonna use this rocket launcher to blow the gate. Get ready!
Fuck it! dead men! Fuck you! I'll finish things with Billy. Come out in the open! Well, here you are, you fork-tongued bastard! But he sure as shit ripped it apart. I'll forgive him the insults and injuries, but I can't forgive him that. Treacherous fucking bastard. He went insane! Terry, Clay, thanks for rolling with me. This gang is fucked all to hell right now, but I'll love you brothers until I die. Man, I miss Jim. He was one princely son of a bitch. Best thing this gang ever had. That shit needed to be done. Billy needed to be shut up. Funny thing is, 5 years ago he would have led the charge into Alderney State himself. Drugs sent that buck insane.
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did. But it's over.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs, to be psychos, and to be greedy. You know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well. In the government, not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Huh. Ain't that the truth. Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
brother man, tell me where I can find a bike and I'll bring it right to you.
That last one's in the container heading east, and we've lined up another. It's in that multi-story car park in Purgatory.
All good.
Thank you.
How about that, man? I happened to come across a Nightblade, right where you said.
Brother man, we're gonna get paid. Don't get too fucked up.
Hey there, road captain. I want to try some of that Jap scrap. Can you bring me a Hakachu?
Okay, man, okay. I'm bringing it to you.
Kids. That's why I do this work. It's for the kids.
Hey, what's your friend called?